Here, people, we've had word of a flashpoint. The Nork sweeps detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Let's try this. I'm just gonna move over here. Okay, better guy. That should be a lot easier to aim with. Okay.
Set up a listening outpost in the wreckage of the Finstock warehouse. We cannot allow the Norks to listen in on our communications or let them pinpoint where we're storing our munitions. Get in there and take it out.
The stronghold suffered.
Shitload of ammo.
What about over in Holstein's?
Helen says there's no trace there.
Damn it. What the hell has happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just wait a second. Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
Keep trying to raise. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't he be more careful?
I think I'm going to buy the Balor.
We need to use the tunnels.
Worth a shot. Fairly low risk, I guess.
We have to know where they've taken Walker.
savages. Wow. So I think I'll buy the battery.